Memorial services have been announced tonight for Union County, South Dakota Sheriff Dan Limoges. A public memorial service set to take place Sunday morning at the Elk Point Jefferson High School at 10 in the morning. A visitation will be taking place the day before at the Cobra Funeral Home at Elk Point, starting at 3 in the afternoon. Sheriff Limoges passed away yesterday. He served as the county sheriff for 33 years.